see what these things can do.
Just entered one of four soul extraction facilities. This is where souls enter hell to have their sins removed and then thrown to the streets to wander for eternity. Now make no mistake, this isn't Satan being magnanimous. Sins are the currency in hell. That means these places are the cornerstone of his income. There's three sections of the facility, and to fully take it over, you need to capture all three. But be careful. Satan's goons are going to be looking to reclaim any section you're not guarding. You pull this off, you'll hurt Satan and Ultor makes money. It's win-win. Salvation time. Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising upward. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save before touching down. Now let's go save some clients. I mean souls. Poor souls that need help.
Good thing going there.
pick it up.
Gets a duel. About you?
Shakespeare's tragedies moved throughout the entertainment district, eagerly awaiting their master's next command.
This feels good.
You should have expected this. You're in hell.
Winning isn't important. It's the body. see what these things can do.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
Gotta find the glyphs.
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
This treasure better be worth it. Another clue. Gotta pick it up. Of course it's locked. Yeah.
gets easier every time.
World up.